down in Phoenix, Harvick started 13th to win that race. Earnhardt started from 9th to win Daytona. So the winners this season come from deeper in the field. So whenever you're on the track, this racetrack, it seems like you are on. As another racer, I want to mention the number 3 car, Austin Dillon.